So we're almost at Tenshi Bridge. All right, let's take a break here.
Now, I'd like you all to tell us a little about yourselves. Your name, your dreams, things like that.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate, but I don't see that it matters, considering there's almost nothing I like. It seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. But what I do have is determination. I plan to restore my clan, and there's someone I have sworn to kill. There's something I'm curious about.
What's that?
Tell me, why does he feel so strongly about Sasuke?
It's because Sasuke's more than a teammate to Naruto. He's like a brother. You have somebody who's special to you, don't you? If you do, you should be able to understand his feelings a little.
I don't. Not at all.
Huh?
I had someone I could call my older brother, but when he died, I didn't feel a thing. Not only that, when my brother died, I didn't know what kind of expression I was supposed to be making.
But that's almost like...
I told you, I don't have any feelings at all.
Sigh.
Captain Yamato! What are we waiting for?
Nothing, I suppose.
All right. Shall we go?
Sigh.
What is it?
Every time you've said something bad about Sasuke, I've wanted to punch you. I didn't knock you into tomorrow is because of what Naruto said. That in order to rescue Sasuke, he'd even team up with you. For once, he's being more forgiving than I am. If you can help us get Sasuke back, I can't afford to hurt you.
Sakura, you and Naruto, how do I say this? You're being considerate of his feelings, am I right? I really don't understand how such feelings come about.
What are you doing? Come on, Sakura, let's get moving!
Right. So, this is Tenchi Bridge.
All right. If you're all ready, shall we begin the operation?
Yep.
Good. Then Naruto, you and the others keep out of sight. First, I'll transform into Sasori and try to draw the information out of our spy. I'll signal you if things turn ugly. When I do, I want all of you to jump in.
Yes, sir.
Any minute now.
It's been a long time, Lord Sasori.
This is...
About 5 years, right?
Kabuto Yakushi. He's an Akatsuki spy.
Were you followed?
It's just you and me. And I don't have much time, so please, keep it brief.
Then I'll keep this short. I want information about Sasuke, as well as the location of your boss's hideout.
We keep moving to a different one every week to avoid being discovered by the enemy. Right now, Orochimaru's holed up north of here. Sasuke Uchiha's there as well. Now, I trust you brought the item you promised me. Let's do the handoff. I've spent too much time here as it is. If I were to be discovered speaking with you like this, Orochimaru would certainly kill me.
I'm aware.
Can't stall any longer. I have to take him right now.
Your conversation sounds intriguing. I hope neither of you would mind if I joined in the fun.
Orochimaru!
I remember that garb. It sure brings back memories, Sasori.
So, you followed Kabuto, did you?
Oh, I just wanted to thank you in person. After all, you're the one who sent this kid to me, and he's come in very handy.
Not good. I can't afford any carelessness.
I'll draw Lord Orochimaru away. Please cover me, Lord Sasori.
Should I get some distance while Kabuto draws Orochimaru? It can't be. Did he know?
He was obviously playing me from the start.
So you're supposed to be an Akatsuki spy.
Did you think I'd be his spy forever?
Or did Orochimaru use his powers to turn you?
Oh no, you've got it wrong. The fact of the matter is, I empathize with Lord Orochimaru's ideas. I'm with him of my own free will.
For now, why don't you signal to the three baby rats behind you to come on out?
So he must have known all along.
Well, it's you again.
I know that face all too well. And it looks like the Ninetales tagged along.
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Can't you just accept the truth?
Are you?
If you want to know about Sasuke, you will have to force it from me. If you can, that is.
I can't let you go any further.
Kabuto, you...
Lord Orochimaru wants to play with Naruto. If you get in his way, he'll destroy you. No, that's not quite right. To be accurate, there's no room for us to get into their fight.
Come. so.
What's wrong with you?
I have my own path.
I'll play with you for a bit.
Sasuke! Give him back!
I wonder who's left.
You will not!
I'm through playing. How's this? Is that all? You're worse than my Sasuke.
Don't talk about him like you own him! Especially in front of me!
I swear, this boy... interesting. I've reached my limit, but this is far from over. For I still possess the thing they want most. I have Sasuke.
They seem to have settled things.
What?
I must hurry and rejoin Lord Orochimaru.
Kabuto!
Sakura, leave Kabuto for later. Right now, we have to get to Naruto.
What's going on?
Apparently, the worst has happened.
Any minute now.
Just up ahead. I've got to hurry.